His nutsack was so big, he would drag on the ground everywhere he went. These big nuts. Dee was the squirrel who had big nuts. His nutsack was so big, he would drag on the ground everywhere he went. Dee had a friend named Sarah who loved nuts. Sarah would go around town trying to put everyone's nuts in her mouth. Sarah loved how big Dee's nuts were. His nuts were her favorite. They were the biggest nuts she had ever seen. She would play with his nuts all day, sometimes even at night.